Have you ever heard of phone bill cramming? It might be happening to you right now. It's those mysterious, usually very small charges that you pay anyway, and the crooks hope you don't notice. Cramming has become a $2 billion a year business for these crooks, and here's how they're doing it.
Some malicious software that's downloaded on your phone after you download an app, and that gets your phone number, and somehow then you're signed up for some kind of service.
Malini Mittal works with the Federal Trade Commission. The FTC is pushing wireless carriers to give customers the option of blocking all third-party billing, but the cell carriers are pushing back. The companies say there's no need for that because they monitor customer bills. They also claim that customers are alerted to any message service through text messaging. But another reason they don't want the FTC to step in, because they make big money off cramming. In 2011, it was reported by the Congressional Budget Office that these phone carriers literally make millions and millions of dollars from these teeny little phone cramming charges. So I check my phone bill, I really do, every month to make sure if there's anything on there that I don't understand, I find out about it.